Well, they think about having an ultrasound as a pregnant person. So they think about, oh, they'll see pictures of the baby. There is so much more that we can use ultrasound. Physiologically in the body, we need to make sure it's working properly, right? So we need to be able to see inside the body. Years ago, they had to go to surgery. But now we can look through the body with ultrasound, and it's a huge help.
A gallbladder ultrasound would be one of our most common exams for a patient of any age or any demographic in which they have most typically right-sided belly pain.
Are you having any pain in this area?
It's a little tender.
And the ultrasound is an extremely efficient, inexpensive, safe, quick way to detect gallstones and other diseases of the gallbladder and other things in the same neighborhood. Most patients who have kidney stones have a few different types of symptoms. Most commonly would be what we call flank pain, which is pain kind of deep in your back, because that's where the kidneys live, on either side. And they would often have either a pain, maybe a sharp pain, or it could be a deep, dull ache. Also, commonly, patients will have blood in their urine if they have kidney stones.
Take a deep breath in for me and then hold.
That allows us to see inside their body in real time if they have these growths, these stones within the kidneys.
Thyroid cancer is fairly common. Two-thirds of the cases of thyroid cancer happen in people who are under 55. Women are much more predisposed to thyroid cancer than men. But thyroid cancer has a very good prognosis if you catch it early.
Go ahead and turn your head towards me. I'm just gonna look.
And so that's where ultrasound is very valuable.
So sometimes there's a little bit of a prep, but it's very simple, meaning just skip breakfast. They come in, they lie down.
A warm gel.
There's some slimy gel in a camera. No needles, no pain. It's so easy.